Here I come.
Oh.
Here I come.
Oh.
Say the one in the middle is one incredibly good looking guy.
Isn't there now?
So what are you in the middle of? I don't want to hear your teachers. that would be a good one.
That would be.
Are we going to play a co-op or are you in the middle of one?
Yeah. No. I haven't even started anything.
Greenly filled.
Alright.
I've liked it. I mean, are you okay with it?
I've liked it.
It's a pretty good stadium, I thought. We've had some luck there.
Yeah.
Do you have Corbin Burns?
I do not.
Okay. I knew you had somebody there, I couldn't remember who.
I forget who I have too.
Oh, you got to. Why wouldn't you? How about I just get the outfield?
Thank you.
switch. You got one switch.
And I got two switches.
Who's your second one?
Two lefties. Candelario.
Oh.
So bring a righty then. Alright. What? Soriano.
Alfonso. Solid card.
Oh. But a different lineup, but we can still run with this.
I think we'll be okay.
We'll be fine.
That was quick.
Oh, jeez, that was.
He won't lead him off.
I don't care who we have. Put anyone up there, I'll be fine. Got a lot of a lot of lefties and switches. Holy shit. Got four and... And hey, we'll be fine. Yeah, I'll look good.
Like, whoa, heck, that kind of worked out. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
How about that?
Who in the bench, actually? I want to see who we have.
Just I say we have. Move... You muted it first.
Yeah. Who else do we have? I kind of just want to see what we have.
We got McGuire.
Nothing special.
Yeah.
Nothing that special. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Okay,
I'm fine with it. We're still gonna kick ass.
Left to right, son. Left to right.
Left. God damn. It's only this guy. Son of a bitch.
I mean, you do like him.
I do. He's kind of just always just pops up.
He's a solid card.
Who do they have?
Seaver. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing.
Pretty solid team.
Did you like my response? I think that's kind of inappropriate, the K's there. Something about it, just let it go. Just I was like, okay. Did you see the one that I sent to Ben?
I don't know if I did. Can't recall. Why would you send them?
It was the guy, he like covered his eyes. He goes, I got a big surprise for you. And he covers his eyes and he's out in this field. And it's elephant soccer.
Oh.
And the elephant kicks this huge ball and knocks the
and look, guess he's in it.
I just started dying laughing about beating my pants when I saw it.
Great.
I thought I sent it to you on Instagram. Oh, it was hilarious. I was like, oh my God. Big surprise. I get it. Just things you got that one, didn't you? Oh.
Ooh. Damn, good pitch.
What an eye.
Yes, have I.
Both of them do. Get foul, get foul. Just get it in. He was 92 speed.
Yeah.
I'm just hoping he does. Really? Do you like that one?
Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot.
So the 97, you know, the last big card of Davis they did. I was, man, like reading Seaver. It was, yeah. Dude, I was killing him. I mean, every time I faced him, I'd hit a home run with Chris. I mean, it was just like, it was just too easy. And then I just stopped seeing him. Because people stopped using him. But I remember like 2 years before, he was the card to have, you know?
It was, for some reason, like, he was the card to have, and just, everyone seemed to just light him up.
Yeah. I remember there was a challenge with him on the extreme that, when the computer pitched with him, what am I doing? I think I got that one.
Come on, get down, get down, get down, get down. Wow, lucky bounce. Alright. Stuff, good stuff, get it.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh, what am I... Get out of play. I'm under it, god damn it. Turn up that.
It's a lot of unused ticket space there. Well, I'm a Canadian too today. Did I get my honorary Canadianship? Because for some reason, all that comes on my YouTube now is about the Prime Minister and that other guy. I will say the other guy's just ripping the Prime Minister a new one. I didn't know he used to be a drama teacher.
Really?
The Prime Minister? Yeah. A high school drama teacher.
You should have stuck to it. I mean, he's pretty good at fucking causing drama in the country, so got that going.
I mean, I hear he's trying to, like, actually tax, you know, basically you all, and you're part of there, you're a citizen up there, that, an amount, for the air.
I mean,
a carbon tax,
really,
that's what he's calling it, the carbon tax.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That got bumped up already.
And I'm like... How can you charge people that? I mean, that's just one of the most ridiculous things I've heard.
That's a weird thing. Ah.
I'll let you know if he takes a lead. But I love, like, is it called the conservative group? Is that what it is?
Pardon me, yeah.
Nice. So,
there we go.
Whenever whenever what's his name, the Prime Minister basically, I guess, newspapers, you know, the ones that are on his side ask the other guy's questions, and they ask him in a certain way, you can hear it, right? And he lets them ask, and then he goes, okay, so let's talk about the real answer you're looking for. I mean, dude, he don't sway. He answers it.
Yeah. I don't keep up with the politics enough, so this is new to me. Not a
a
political guy.
How old are you now?
17.
Uh-huh. How old are you going to be very soon?
Still 17.
Exactly. And you're going to be done with school soon? Yeah. So that means you're going to be an adult. At some point.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know it will happen.
And I can tell you this much. I don't even know why I even talk about it, because I don't know enough about it to talk about it. and I'm not going to research into it, because I don't care that much about it, even here. Like, I thought it was a damn shame that before Biden, it was Trump and, Clinton's wife. And that was the two best candidates we could put up for president. I was like, that's pretty sad. But
we have a ton of options, but only really two have a fighting chance.
I mean, why isn't there like a war vet out there, or just some like northerner that goes out and just basically hunts the land and lives off the land?
I don't know.
Your Daniel Boone, if you will. You know why they call Boone here? He didn't even live here. He fought a battle here. Ooh. I'm going third. I'm going home.
Yeah, I'm going too. All right, you easily got it. Get down.
There you go, Yelich.
Good running.
Way to go, Jorge. You find your one like later.
Not just under it.
Get through there.
I don't know if this is a good idea or not. Oh, it is.
Good job.
Ooh. Thank you.
See where I took off to?
Doesn't, of course you did. Gets through.
I'm going home.
Yeah. Going two again. There we go. Look at this. Look at us go.
Uh-huh. It's like
new lineup.
Who said we should play JT Remue? I don't know who that guy is. But right now he sounds like a fucking genius.
Genius. I can't argue with that. Surprisingly. Uh-oh. Come on.
I told you.
Damn,
it's like something like I can read them. I don't know what it is.
Look at us go. Look at that. Four straight doubles. Huh?
I mean, that's got to be an accomplishment in itself.
That has to be. Like, look at us go.
Maybe he's had one of these moments, you know?
I know you're upset.
Make it because of what I can, I'm saying it. I'm saying one.
Sometimes I regret.
Hey, do you want to sell all this has came with 2 hours?
What's wrong with your head?
Hitting.
Cause I'm not gonna eat your ass.
Oh.
I'm on the phone.
Wow.
I'm not gonna eat your ass. Just because I don't want to doesn't mean I don't love you.
Yeah, That's a new picture. I'm not doing that. I'm not gonna eat your ass.
Yeah, that's a new
picture. I mean, hey, at least we build up the belief, in case, you know.
Say what, sorry.
Hey, whatever. Hey. We scored five. We're good. We scored five. We scored five. Who cares?
Not gonna eat your ass. Maybe he needed to hear that, you know?
Yeah, he's like, fuck, screw you.
I just was trying to help him. Sometimes it just takes just a little ukulele and a nice song. Uh-oh. I think you got that one.
Nah, I got it. Oh. You know, I guess it is an outside fastball. Wow.
I mean, I painted it pretty good, I thought.
You paint? Yeah, you did. You did.
He must be the Sherman Williams expert. I just went to another, like, a weekend convention thing. How was that?
I don't know. I mean, it was a green throw I had.
How did he lay off of that one?
I don't know. These guys have a good eye, though.
Foul ball.
I mean, hey, if you want to warm up, I mean, hey, I mean, if you want to get Burns up, considering that they went to their second starter.
I mean, why not?
You can play this game. I'm fine with it. I mean, don't bring him in, but you know.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah. I'll warm him up.
You give him the good old fuck.
It is interesting, though, when you consider the way the game is run now, doesn't even matter that much if your starter doesn't go that deep because teams are really aggressively building their bullpens. And another ball. Up and in. And that's ball three. He just don't want to give in, does he?
Doesn't. I guess we're rising on that. Good shit. Stuff.
Thank you. Thank you. Ball one, no strikes. I thought he may bite at that one, you know?
Yeah, I don't blame you. That curve is down and in. Looks like he's being a little cautious with him in this at bat after doubling the first time up. Doesn't want to make another mistake. Good stuff. Good pitch.
Thank you.
There you go.
It ain't iffy if it's Griffy.
If it's Griffy. Come on, let's go get this.
Emotional damage!
Oh, I'm very early on that. It's probably a line drive if I actually hit it on time.
Nice. Just stay one. Stay
I'm
one.
Staying one. I'm staying one. Eat on bees. I could have probably made two. It was offline.
Son of a bitch. I blew you.
Actually, has some speed on him.
Take off running if you want. He's got some still.
I'll tell you. I'll tell you. I'm going here. So if you want to swing, you can. Alright, no throw. Let's go. What an eye. What a take that one was. Holy. Like a borderline.
Damn it.
Oh, it is. Come on, Willie. Coming.
Can you give me a quick pause?
Yeah.
Be right back. I'm coming. Oh shit. Okay, sorry about that. A little late.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Were you a little late there?
A little bit.
Bad.
Still not gonna eat your ass.
Okay.
Pretty time than I thought.
Hey, I'm confused, so yeah.
The song, I'm not gonna eat your ass. It's not cause I don't love you. I'm just not doing that.
Oh, you just missed that one. I was early on it.
Oh.
Completely away from that ball.
So close.
Yeah.
If you want him.
Nah.
He's ready.
Okay.
You want him?
Be able to watch? No.
No? Okay.
I don't want him. No. Running low on your pause timer, so. Strategic one to use it.
Ah, my bad. Good call. Right. Good call. Next offering is downstairs. Wouldn't chase that jive. It's the old man inside me, you know.
I'm fine with that.
Do you hear like a trash drum or something?
Huh?
I mean, that was 50-50. Ooh. And that was just dirty, dirty. Oh my God.
Okay.
My fault. They wouldn't let me cancel throw it.
I'll do. That's Matthew. Who's Matthew if he goes?
Hey.
And that's a little bit high, and it's 1-0. Right into the plate. Foul ball.
Go get it.
All right.
Jorge pops out to Jorge.
Jorge. First time you'll ever see that. Alright.
Yeah. What am I doing?
Now it's time for flippies! Yup!
That's some news. That's cool.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah. I guess the Orioles are reportedly calling up Jackson. Yes, they're calling up Holla. Yeah.
Well, you know they the card was is on live. His live series.
Yeah.
And yeah. I mean, at first they didn't have it on there. I mean, it was it was on there underneath like free agents, because you know that's how they do it. But well, I guess it wasn't because everybody's buying it. But I got it last night.
Nice.
I figured that's what they were doing, which is kind of surprising because, you know, the second baseman's been playing well, as you know.
Yeah.
And the third baseman. And the shortstop, I thought was Gunner.
Well, I mean, yeah. Yeah. Okay, quickly do a pitching change. Oh, damn, never mind. Your thing went up. Your time went up. Burns you.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. They bring it up.
Yeah. First pitch cut. Broken bat. Did I say 31 exit velo?
I didn't see.
I think it did. It's the slowest I've seen.
It was a doozy, wasn't it?
It was.
I don't think I could throw it 31 miles an hour anyway.
That'd be impressive. If someone could throw it 31. Easy.
I was getting up to 80, but that was my shoulder would just start throbbing.
Was it just from throwing? It started to throb, or any
yeah,
other
like even throwing a football.
Are you sure?
It would be my shoulder and down in my elbow. Yeah. Trust me.
No other things outside there.
Nope.
That's gonna fall.
Because that one's small. So let's just be honest about that. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
This might be a bad idea.
Oh my God! He threw
it. He threw the second.
insert horse here.
He's called up. It's official. Official. Oh my God! Did you see their the Orioles farm team's game I think it was last week. It's 21-17 or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
it was fucking insane.
Was it the tide or the? The bow side. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Uh-oh. The tide. This win.
Mr. Sorianto. Did that perfect?
Turn
I did. Sling. That perfect. Perfect that. Wow. You do realize that I have the only home run so far out of the two of us.
Yeah, I know. And it was against me.
Fuck that,
about
thrilling.
You're gonna watch. You're gonna say that, and
then I step in the watch box. My Facebook automatically ejects me in Bill. Nashville, Tennessee.
Mr.
Miyagi! Get some! Oh, he had that pose. He had that pose.
I'm early.
I was like, is it gone? He's looking at it funny.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take the hit.
That's Bush League. He's going to the bullpen. Oh, no, he's not.
He's warming up someone. Just warming up. How the fuck did you hit that? No way that's going to be two, right? They got lead.
I got, that takes a lot of skill, a lot of practice, a lot of luck. Don't really want to get into how much, but a lot of luck.
Just a tad.
Like I probably should go play the lottery. It's all right.
Still up.
Oh my God, what did that?
I'm pitching, at least.
Oh, you're pitching?
Yeah, at least I'm pitching.
Yeah, thank God. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, goodness.
I thought it was, ready.
It was
put in game.
It's all right. Now they don't know what the fuck to do.
I mean, we could have pitched with him the rest of the game. Yes, I saw that.
I have no sympathy.
If you did, it would be in the dictionary between shit and syphilis.
Emotional damage!
I never heard that one.
I think some emotional damage was just caused. Oh, I see what you're doing. You're a dirty, dirty dog.
I love this. You don't want it?
It's like they refuse to now.
A quick pitch.
In principle. That quick pitch is so nasty with him.
Two down, nobody on, and we're in the top half of the sixth.
Now you surprise him here. Told you.
Do not pass go. Do not collect $200. Because all I know is.
Fucking game con.
Not now, Chief.
Excuse me, sir. You have to check in. Not now, Chief. In the fucking zone.
Take to jail. They look so off that ending. Like, it wasn't even funny. It's like, you know, to go from burns to that.
This is my new fucking haircut. You know what that means? Getting some fucking pussy tonight. My boys, they're coming out. They all got the same haircut. They're getting some fucking pussy tonight.
That's great. That was...
What the if you remember when he's lifting weights. What? Get my swell on.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Just missed it. The wind of the pitch. Foul ball, another two. I'd fight it. Go foul, go foul. Fall. Wow.
Why is he gonna be so mean?
Don't know.
No, I could really at least ready somebody, you know. You fucking moron.
Yeah. Hey, it worked.
I hit X and I was like, oh my god, I didn't mean to do that.
See, well, at least I was pitching with him and it wasn't.
Yes,
you.
Thank god for that.
Yeah, because it popped up. I'm like, who's pitching? I'm like, is he? Yeah, I'm like, uh oh.
Yeah, because
if it's you,
do
I don't know that one. Because if that's you, I don't know how that would have went. But since it was me, I'm like, ooh. Thank God.
I'd have laughed if I did that on purpose, you know?
Like, fuck this. I'm good time.
Usually my laugh, my jokes come in too.
Yeah. I'm under that. God damn it.
Son of a beach. I guess we could pause for our station identification, right? You know?
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Edible Underwear Maker.
Mr. Edible Underwear Maker.
Your true genius combined two of man's favorite things, panties and food.
I can taste it now.
They're a snack. They're underwear. They're a snack and underwear. Brilliant.
Two treats in one.
Gorgeous grape. Rock my world raspberry. Bodacious banana.
26 flavors.
And nothing says I want you like a man with a mouthful of underpants.
I want you, baby.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, Mr. Edible Underwear Maker. Because thanks to you, when it comes to panties, extra large means extra yummy.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
Nothing says you love a man like edible.
Behind the 100. Too early, too late. Fucking pick a lane, buddy.
Oh, I was hoping he'd go. Wow.
Just go back to fastball. Not gonna know what's coming. There you go. Pitch.
Ding ding.
Ding. Yeah, he went.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for picking me up there.
Yeah. Go ahead.
It wouldn't let his big ass bend down and pick up that first ball.
From a pitcher's perspective, that's a beautiful splitter right there. As a hitter, you don't like it, but he's commanded his fastball and out of that.
Oh, now
one.
Now he goes high.
Splitter comes and the bottom just falls out of it. One ball. Not even close there.
How the hell did I touch that?
The lefty fires.
Nice.
Off of it just early, I'll take it. Cool. Keep this up.
Uno.
Runner at first with no outs here. Next offering is down.
Now Walden, I think I got him at right at level 3 or level 3, one of the two.
Yeah.
And when I'm grinding, you know, like the way I grind.
Yeah.
Dude, the computer loves me to throw a curve, that knuckle.
I
mean, it's just like again and again and again. I like having the that computer, whatever the AI, where it tells you to throw the pitch, because
yeah,
it just it gives. Oh, wow,
that's gone. That's way gone.
Is that two with him today?
Yeah, I have one. You have one?
Yeah. Not only his two, but first two.
Yeah, I went dead center also. And they surrendered.
You know, I mean, when Alfonso's taking it like that.
Yeah.
Wow.
Damn.
You get some plus love there?
Yeah. Holy shit. Like I'm not even mad, I'm just shocked. I mean, I can see why our ratings are so far apart, but, like, still, fucking almost 100. Fuck.
Like, I didn't realize I was that bad. You know what I mean? Shit, man. Let's see. Yeah, just missing him. I pulled him today. I don't know how.
Oh, my God. You're joking.
Batista?
I'm one inning away in co-op from fucking. Oh my god. If they fucking stayed in, I would have had it.
Don't you love that? It's like they do that shit on purpose. Who doesn't? Yeah. They got them at 71, which is kind of surprising. Starting them off hot. Have you seen his girlfriend?
No.
I mean, you probably should Google it. I'm just saying.
Okay.
I mean, it's worth it.
I like the last name.
What's the last name? I don't even know a name.
Damn.
Yeah.
How does... I'm still at awe about how, like she looks like she's in her, like, mid-fucking-20s, and he looks like he's 16. That, like, baffles me.
Well, you gotta remember, you know, remember the ladies got taller than us in school, too. Before we did. Sure. And
yeah,
I mean, I just remember like there was like four girls taller than me. No, not all of them did, but they hit their growth spurts faster. So maybe I'm thinking that's it. And probably a kid that, you know, dad's dad, but I bet mom made sure that, you know, his skin and stuff was taken care of.
Probably.
These ball games and things they went to.
Yeah.
And I'm sure it wasn't the cheap shit. If I was just guessing, hypothetically speaking.
Who knows? Yeah.
Well, I'm going to do I don't know why I haven't finished the Team Infinity stuff. Not the Team Infinity. I know why I haven't finished that. But I'm like right at the cusp. For this
one. Know.
And I don't know. See, this one won't move to save my life. But I guess this is Shohei.
Apparently.
Yeah, it doesn't need an editor. Yeah, that card's not that great. So I'm going to grind that out real quick and probably going to call it a night.
Alright. Probably just going to stay.
I mean, I was staying, Chad. I just didn't want to make you think I was going to make you wait. We got one. Oh, who? Okay, yeah, sorry, level two, but yeah, he's almost there. That's one game.
Game giving me like the best like left handers, what the hell? Lefties. Is bringing someone out there right.
Now is Taylor isn't it both Rogers' brother in San Francisco right now?
Yeah.
There's Taylor. Oh, where's the Roddy?
But no.
There he is. Tyler. God, he pitches so much slower.
I know.
They do look alike, though, like spitting they images do. Of each other.
Yeah.
33. I wonder if they're twins. because they're both 33, it says. I bet they're twins.
I'd probably assume they are.
Twins, Basil. Oh, ask Google. Is Taylor and Tyler Rogers twins?
According to Fox Sports, Taylor Rogers and Tyler Rogers have a lot in common. The veteran MLB relievers and current San Francisco Giants teammates are not only identical twin brothers, but they have been putting up nearly the same exact statistics this season as the Giants find themselves in the thick of the National League playoff race.
That was last year. That's kind of cool. Good for them.
Pedigree.
I guess Nick Ahmad didn't work out in Arizona. Which is not a bad thing, I guess, because that Blaze Jordan, I guess the kid they called up this year, I've got some rookie cards of his. So hopefully he turns out.
Probably will.
My mini season. What a trip this is. I just don't have fun playing that mini season. I'll tell you, the tops now, the Jackson, or whatever his last name is, card. It's pretty nice. Power and speed. With the second baseman for the Twins, or whatever, whoever he plays for. Look here, yeah. Nerkle. Knuckle.
That didn't come up. That's not okay. That should have been a strike. Fights it off, you'll see another. What the hell? Swing and a miss, struck him out, and one gone. What the fuck happened? And now Zach Gelo. Right through there for a strike. This is a hitter who takes his game to another level playing at night. Big swing and a miss. No balls, two strikes. Gets a piece and stays alive. One down, base is empty. Spoils the two strikes. Coming in like a damn slider almost. Swings and misses, struck him out. Next to hit, Brent Rooker. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. And first offering is fouled off. Two outs, base is empty. And it finds and it gets through. Now it's JD Davis. And that's in the dirt. That's a ball.
There we go. Alex Wood and there's three pitches.
That one ripped right center field. That's back. High bounce takes it over the fence. That's an automatic double. Shohei Ohtani up to the dish. Pulls that one foul. And it's second. Well struck right field.
Let's go. A little premature, a little early, a little early.
And the pitch. That's the ball.
Ripped to third and top. Perfect, perfect. And JD Devers catches it. Hope he dies of gonorrhea.
I will see you tomorrow.
All right, buddy.
Call it.
Have a good night.
Here's Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
The first base Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
Out front and foul to the left side. Vladimir Guerrero Jr., that swing so reminiscent of his dad.
Oh, no more Yankee, my Winky.
Two outs.
The Donga need food.
Base hit and a run comes in.
Well done. Drives in the run. Nice line drive to the pull side. Met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
And now, twang, and that one's hammered. Deep drive. Way back there. And they throw a pair on the board. It's 4-0. Gary Sanchez at the plate.
Definitely a little out in front of the pitch, but he didn't hook around it too much and was able to keep it fair down the line.
Colson Montgomery in the box now. No balls and a strike.
Well, they've been able to score four runs off of him in this inning, and this is where you want to just max out. Get as much as you can. Give him
is Chris Bryant. And this is Anthony Rizzo. As the muscle of the Chicago Cubs lineup, they decided to go into business. The souvenir business.
Brizzo Souvenir Company, please hold.
We founded Brizzo Souvenir Company to get you the home run balls you deserve.
Help me help you get some baseballs.
It's a good deal, Joe.
Have you seen us play? We authenticate them with our bats.
9-ounce balls.
You know home run derby balls are going to be more than that.
I shouldn't be eating like this. Dude, this guy Vince.
Are we shipping the same ones?
That's why we're best friends.
Take it or leave it. Deal. Another one.
Each ball is authenticated by our bat.
You like home run balls?
We've got home run balls.
Hey, Chris, are these for Nebraska?
Alaska.
All right, Nebraska. I thought.
We put the ding in dinger.
Foul back our way, and that's out of play. And the righty deals. Foul ball, it stays nothing and two. One down, base is empty. Fights that one away, and the count remains 0-2. And a pitch. Foul ball left side. He'll see another.
Also really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long time.
And so Hiroshi Kamikaze Tanaka.
That one, it's a strikeout.
Max himself cold for the second time this week.
Base is empty.
And in Japan, that's actually better than catching the ball. Personally,
that drops
just
in
trying
for a
to
strike.
Get out of the lineup.
Right through there for a strike.
Well, he didn't like those first two pitches. Now in an 0-2 hole, he's going to have to battle. Hope he gets a mistake.
Oh.
Back to the mound. into the outfield base hit. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
Don't you just love it?
Just kept it simple. Played Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Shea Langeliers stands in now and watches strike one. And there's a foul ball. The pitch. That one to first. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Leading off, number 22. First pitch, and he just misses. Saying he wasn't very sharp in the first, got hit around a little bit, just wasn't able to locate particularly well. A lot of stuff in the fat part of the plate.
Yeah, bro, he wasn't fooling anyone. It's a
so you can do it.
So the lineup flips over. Now it's the right fielder, Jackson Choria. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Brings it in with a nice running grab. One away. Man at first. Here is Shohei Ohtani. Great speed and great power. A great athlete, quite simply. Swings through that one. 0-1.
It's like Mike Trout. You figure whatever you put in his hand, whether it's a bat, whether it's a golf club, whether it's a basketball, he can do it and get it done. And a rare talent, so much fun to watch.
Left-hand hitter waits. Ground ball right side. Dive, and he's got it. From his knees, the throw. And they get the out.
The center field, number 27. Mike.
Here's Mike Trout, 0-1 so far. Swung on, back it. Deep, that one went back there, and that one's gonna land not so much here, but here. A two-run homer, it's 6-0. So a new pitcher on the mound for the A's, Mason Miller.
I think it's got to be a little tough coming in out of the pen when your guys are trailing so big on the scoreboard. Just doesn't have the same intensity to it, but he's got to find a way because these batters count the same for his stats, obviously, regardless of the score.
Grips one to right, and it stays fair.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Really turned on that one down the line. And that's a spot where there's pretty much never going to be a defender, even with the shift on.
And it's fouled away. Two outs. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Ruiz settles underneath it. And the inning is over.
Oh, man, we got a lot of viewers, don't we?
New inning getting started. Now the A's designated hitter, Tyler Soderstrom.
Well, every pitcher wants run support, and having a lead is nice, but it can be challenging for some pitchers. I think keeping the mindset to attack instead of trying to be too fine and have too much finesse.
Nope, ball.
Go after hitters and get quick outs.
And a foul ball. The 1-1. Out towards right center field. Chorio makes the catch, and there's one gone. Digging in for Oakland, Esteyuri Ruiz. He was a strikeout victim his first time. Swing and a miss as he was out front.
It's 0-1.
In there at the knees for a strike. The Athletics with a lot of ground to make up. We're here in the top half of inning number 3.
Go.
Here's the second baseman, Zach Gelof. Swings and misses. And it's 0-1. Geloff measures 6 feet 2 inches. 24 years old. Oh, this one high and deep. Way back there. Pulls it in on the warning track. As we go to the last of the third, and the batter now, Colt Keith. The wind of the pitch. That one off the mark, and that's ball one.
Well, these players putting together some really good at-bats in this game. There's been a lot to like with how they're approaching their chances at the plate. They jumped all over the starter and knocked him out of the game early. He just was never able to settle in, and the damage was done by the time he got the hook.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there.
Put a great swing on that ball, took the barrel right to it. Nice extension as well. 105 exit velocity. That tells you everything you need to know about that swing.
Fly ball down the line, and that lands in no man's land, a foul ball. Righty delivers. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Still able to get it there in time, and they get it out of the play. So next, Colson Montgomery.
Montgomery.
And that one fouled off. Man at second. On its way to the corner. And that drops foul. Next offering upstairs.
Too close for me, partner, to take that 0-2 fastball. But for whatever reasons, he let it go by. He's still in the at-bat. I don't think he'll let the next one go.
Sizes this one up. He's got it. And there's two away. Here's the third baseman. Singled and scored his first time. In the air out to center. Ruiz puts it away. And that is the third out of the inning. And we're back. Start of the fourth. Striding to the plate now for Oakland, Brent Rooker. And the right-hander back to work. That misses, and that's ball one.
One ball, no strike.
And a swing and a miss.
One and one.
A little out front there as he swings through it.
One and two to count.
Got it by him for the K.
Let's go.
Now it's J.D. Davis. Grounded out his first time up. That one finds the zone. Strike one. Late with the swing there.
0-2.
Got him looking. Picks up strikeout number 7. Two outs. Base is empty. And now the first baseman, Ryan Noda. Strike one. The A's with a lot of ground to make up. Top half of inning number 4. That one finds the zone, and a count is 0-2. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. And welcome back to the ballpark. Now here is Jackson Chorio. Swing and a base hit. And the leadoff man aboard.
Let's go.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
He hits the wall and hangs on. Great catch. And now batting Mike Trout. He's already homered in this game. First pitch misses.
This is one of those situations the infielders have to pre-plan and understand that the ball's got to be hit extremely.
Swing, and that one's hammered. Deep drive. Way back there.
Good boy.
Another homer. He's done it again.
Hi, my name's Alfred D'Elia. At home, they call me Big Al, and I hit dingers.
That's ripped. Base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Waste no time there. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Once in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity. Right on top of it.
Yosiki, this is a guy that grew up in big league clubhouses, and it's something that you see throughout the game. Sons whose fathers also played the majors. Ripped, but it curls foul. Here comes a pinch. Absolutely crushed. And that one is going to land by a van down by the river. It's their second home run of the inning, and they add to the lead. It's 10-0. Now here is Colt Pete. Gelaw. Now two out. Up. And here comes the power-hitting catcher, Gary Sanchez.
Better than that.
Back up the middle and a base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
First pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. You often hear the phrase short to it, long through it. And that's a great example of it right there. Got the barrel in the hitting zone early. Squared it up with a well-timed
swing and a high drive.
Things quacks so swampy, not even Ducks Unlimited with touchers.
Gone. So I got that going for me, which is nice. Now the third baseman, one for two. Lined, and that's a base hit. And that turns the lineup over.
Much better.
No waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy. One didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep. Took the barrel right to it and then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
Two outs. In the air out towards right center. Rooker makes the catch, inning over. We go to the top of the fifth. Aledmys Diaz now. The right-hander back to work. That one finds the zone. Strike one.
Well, every pitcher wants run support, and having a lead is nice, but it can be challenging for some guys. I think keeping the mindset to attack instead of trying to be too fine and have too much finesse, go after hitters and get quick outs.
Next up for the A's, Seth Brown. And a foul ball. The 0-1. And a foul ball. One down, base is empty. And they'll do it again. Left-hand batter waits. Good job to fight that one off. And a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. One out, base is empty.
Impressive. We haven't seen that pitch from him much, but he's got a really good feel when he throws it.
Bounce to the left side. Fires over to Guerrero. He didn't make things easy for him there, but they still get the out.
Well, here we talk about how the ball is coming out of the pitcher's hand. The way it comes out of his hand as an infielder. Wow, really impressive.
Next pitch in for a strike, and a count even at one. There's a swing and a miss.
Looking sharp, just a strike away from five shutout innings.
Base knock right field. And that keeps the inning alive.
That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Soderstrom in the box with two gone, and takes a look at a called strike.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now it's the DH, Shohei Ohtani. Muller back to work. That's out to center field. That's a hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
Line drive.
No,
and
that's a foul ball.
Foul ball. The pitch.
Miss a one. 0-2.
To short could be two. Diaz. That's the second. That's one. Over to first. Safe. Man at first. Christian Yelich will hit next. Swing and a grounder. Foul. First base side. The pitch. The other way. And that's just foul. At the belt and fires. Gets a piece, and it stays 0-2. That one is upstairs. Grips one to right, and it goes just foul.
Just couldn't keep it fair down that right field line, and with his speed, if that's a fair ball, it's two, maybe three bases.
That one not close. And the count's even at two. Stays alive. Comes a 2-2. That's hard hit in the line. Base hit. It's a double. Third hit of the night for him. Second and third, one gone. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. now. He's already homered here in this one. Popped up right side.
Terrible.
They got it for out number two. Next to him, Colt Keith.
That's a frustrating at bat right there. Big opportunity and just missed it. I know he wanted to do some damage. Next guy, I'll pick him up.
Not close with that one. 1-0. Swung out, belted. Deep. That one went back there, and that one's going to land not so much here, but here. A new arm into the game, the righty, Danny Jimenez.
Well, they need someone to stop the bleed.
Absolutely crushed, and that one is going to land by a van down by the river. So two down, Colson Montgomery getting ready to hit. Lifted in the air right center field. Ruiz sizing this one up and puts the squeeze on that one. And that is that. Top of the sixth inning. Stepping in, Esteyuri Ruiz. That one finds the zone. It's 0-1. He swings and fouls one off. Why to kick the pitch? That one the other way. Keith. Leadoff man retired in the sixth. Zach Gelof up next for the A's. This to center field. Trout is there. Puts it away for the out. Out number two. Brent Rooker up next for the A's. Right through there for a strike. Rooker measures 6'4", 225 pounds, a former first-round pick back in 2017. Struck him out. He says, I don't care about draft rounds. Take bottom of the sixth. Here's the third baseman, number 22.
Third baseman.
And a pitch. That one missed. Swing and that one's hammered. Deep drive, way back there.
Good one.
He sends it out of here, and they add on. 15 to nothing. Chorio in the box now as he leaves that one up high. Line drive, base hit down the line. Ball over that one right there. Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. So no surprise he put a great swing on it. Foul ball there. There's a swing and a drive. You can kiss it goodbye. Second home run of the inning for him, and they add a pair. It's 19 to 0. Now Trout gets a chance to hit. Swing and a miss. Looked off balance that time.
0-1.
Nobody on, nobody out. Here in the bottom of the sixth. Wouldn't chase that time.
The guy at the plate could recognize slider out of the hand. Didn't stay in the tunnel very long in terms of depth and perception. He knew right away it was an off-speed pitch.
That one down the line, and foul ball. Now this is in the air down the line. Rooker, long run on his horse. Feeling for the wall, makes the catch at foul ground. And now Christian Yelich. Base knock center field. Could be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second, and he's got a double. Fourth hit of the night for him.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Other than ripping one into the gap or blasting one over the wall, there aren't a whole lot of hits that are more satisfying than a nice line drive into center field. So that definitely felt good.
Guerrero stands in now, looks at that one inside. This guy who grew up in big league clubhouses, got to be a nice feeling, Siggy, when your father played in the big leagues and he passes down all that wisdom. Big stock center field, around third. He'll score, and the lead continues to grow.
Picks himself up an RBI. That could be a really tough pitch to handle, a front door breaking ball, but he did a great job staying in there, keeping that front shoulder closed. He didn't spin off the ball and hook it foul, which happens so many times.
Makes the grab, and there's two gone.
It's never fun going back to the dugout after hitting a line drive that finds a glove, but you will get some high fives. You know, when you make great contact, you feel like you've done everything right. But in this game of baseball, not everything is in your control.
And that one becomes property of the beast. He'll touch them all. Their third home run of the inning, and they add to their lead. It's 22 to nothing. Lucas Ersic takes over on the mound. He's into the game with the bases empty. And now, Colson Montgomery. And he deals. Out towards right center. That's well struck. Dives for it. Got it. Makes the play. So here's the cleanup hitter for Oakland, J.D. Davis. Ripped into right center, and that should be extra bases. Around first, heading for two. The throw into second, and one pitch into the inning. It's a leadoff double. So a man aboard, and here's the first baseman, Ryan Noda, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. That one fouled off. Strike two.
No ball, two strikes.
Swing and a ball popped up. Keith under it. And it's caught for the out. And it's Aledmys Diaz. Down the middle for a strike. Going one. Runner at second here. One gone. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Fouls that off to the left, and we'll do it again. And And that one ripped into right, and there's a hit. Around third, the relay, and he's out easily.
Up next,
digging in for Oakland, Seth Brown. Fouls one off out of play, back to our left. Diaz off of first with two away. Now that's smack to right center. And that gets down into the gap. Coming home. Relay throw home. He's safe.
He's safe.
Back-to-back base hits. Great hands on that swing to take the inside pitch and drive it into the gap for the double. It's easy to spin off a pitch like that, Brogan. You can pull that thing foul, but that was perfect.
Right through there for a strike. Foul ball still 0-2. Runner at second, two down. Here in the top half of inning number seven. This one lifted in the air, left field. Yelich makes. And we're back, bottom of the inning. And now here is number 22. And the pitch. Popped up. Diaz moves under it. Makes the grab. And there's one away. So the batting order turns over. And here is Jackson Chorio. Now a screamer into the outfield.
Come on.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Now and there's two away. Two outs, bases empty. And next is the designated hitter, Shohei Ohtani. Popped up. Diaz moves under it. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. And welcome back to the ballpark. We go to the eighth, and here is Tyler Soderstrom. Here comes Emmanuel Clase out of the bullpen.
Compared to some days, this is a pretty low leverage appearance for him, so he should be fairly free and easy out there. Still have to keep yourself sharp and attack the strike zone.
Fastball for a strike. 0-1. Yeah. And a swing and a miss.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
The pitch. Swing and a miss, struck him out. So the Oakland lineup turns over, striding to the plate now for Oakland, Esteyuri Ruiz. And there's a strike. Good heater at 98. Swing and a miss at 100 miles an hour. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Two away. Next up for the A's, Zach Gelof. Swing and a miss, blew it by him at 99. Slider misses outside. The Athletics with a lot of ground to make up. And we're at the top of the eighth. The 1-1 is fouled off. Swing and a miss, and he got him. On to the bottom of the eighth. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. The pitch. Hammer, base hit. Now he turns and heads for second. The throw in, and he's out. Try for two. Now Christian Yelich. That one is absolutely belted. Gone. That ball was crushed. So digging in, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Here's a rocket out to left. Brown pulls it in, and there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Now it's the second baseman, Colt Heat.
Missed. That's the ball.
One run across in the frame so far. Here the bottom half of the eighth inning. This one in the air, center field. That is the inning. All set to start the ninth in this one. Digging in, Brent Rooker. right through there for a strike. Classe, in his fourth year, he throws a cutter, a slider, and he works in a four-seamer. 99 miles per hour to finish him off. Davis, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. In there at the knees, and the count is 0-2. Got it. Looking, that's a strikeout. The Athletics down to their last out. Ryan Noda up next for the A's. And a strike on the outside edge. A pitch in for a strike, and it's 0-2. One strike away. Got it. That finishes the evening's action. Well, this one ends in a blowout. Chris Singleton and our entire out.
Center field. Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to call it for tonight. Hope everybody has a great evening. Please like and subscribe on YouTube. Follow us on Twitch and Twitter and X. Like and follow the page on Facebook. We'll be back tomorrow, Wednesdays. Wednesdays are too hot to play baseball. Baking like a toasted cheeser. But until then, everybody have a great night.